And while the 22-year-old from China continued to struggle, the world number 7 held his concentration to go 2 up, playing some lovely shots along the way. Selby's concentration was broken at one point, though. Some problems with the PA at Wembley Arena had both players and the audience covering their ears. But when the silence returned, so did the Englishman's dominance, taking the next 2 frames to go 4-0 up.